cool.
She says feed it.
I don't have anything to feed it.
Jump in.
Meet and greet. There's another fish. And another fish. And another fish.
Oh, I
love so much. There's a swimming turt. You see the swimming turts? Oh my gosh.
Beach. We're in the big old SC.
existence of jumbo jets, finding the most bizarre people, places, and things. Welcome to the Olympics. The first believer in that cartoon was published on December 19th, 1980.
Boiling oil was poured through the ear funnels.
Oh my god!
The victim would be placed inside, and the doors slowly closed so that the spikes impaled in water, leading to intense discomfort. If fully closed in the iron bed long enough, the victim probably would have bled to death, assuming that the spikes did not pierce her lung.
Oh my god.
How our minds can do amazing things and personal things. In the beginning, it was hard, but now at this line, your mind is reading it automatically without even thinking about it. So be proud. Only certain people can read this. Can you read this? Ba-boom! That's a baby woolly mammoth molar. They're huge. We could fit all our teeth inside of that. that's nuts. Could you imagine? I'm scared of bats.
Could you imagine that thing?
Frog.
Can you grab the jewel?
Ah! Oh my freaking god, no.
They got us good.
That's crazy.
This Ripley's museum. I don't know if you can hear, but it's literally playing fart noises, and it is the funniest thing in the entire world.
Oh, it looks like I got a mustache.